Hey guys, it's Hannah and I have a surprise. Look, I got my braces off.
That wasn't as big as a surprise as I thought it was going
to
be,
but I'll put like effects to make it look like a surprise.
Are you talking to yourself as you...
Yeah, I have to make notes. Okay, right now.
Okay.
Stop. Right now, today.
Okay.
Me and my mom, that's her right there, are going to get our nose pierced. So right now we're gonna go to Target and pick up a few things, and then we're going to go pick up my grandma. Also, I have a retainer, and that's why my voice sounds weird. We are back in the car, and we have grandma with us. Say hi, grandma. But right now, we're on our way to the piercer place called Suicide Kings, which is pretty dang cool.
We are here. I think it's where that tattoo, where it says tattoo.
Make sure you read my
friends have is my jewelry is going to go from the inside up instead of down. So it makes sense.
Yes, it does.
And then the way it works, how it works together, is it's threadless. It doesn't screw together. It actually snaps together. It's just that wire fits inside the barbell and it pushes in.
Okay.
And as easily as it looks like it pulls apart, that's because I'm grabbing the whole barbell with my strong fingers. When it's in our tissue and we're just yanking on it,
it won't come out
manually on a fresh piercing because it'll hurt too much to be able to pull it out. And then I make it tight enough to where it won't yank out naturally by accident.
Okay.
I guarantee the setting of this gem. So if we own that whole piece still on our body, but we look in the mirror and there's no gem, I guarantee to replace it for life.
Okay.
I've been using Neo Metal, that's the brand, for 10 years. I've never replaced a jewel due to manufacturing.
Okay.
All manufactured in America and all Swarovski brand gems. So their motto is the same brilliance as a real diamond. So this will be this bright, vibrant for life. Guaranteed.
That's what you told me on the phone.
And that's implant grade metal, right?
Yes. This is titanium, the same metal composition that a hospital would use for dental implants. Pins in your elbow, knee, or even a plate.
Yep, I looked it up. I'm allergic to some metal, but there's nothing in there that I should be allergic to.
Very, very, very rare for someone to be allergic to medical grade titanium.
Oh.
Three piercings from a year. and extra additional pain. And it's also going to allow me to apply the pressure around the hole on the outside, so when my needle goes through, it slides into here. That's our needle and our appointment here. This thing that looks like a needle is our taper pin. I will push the needle out with this, and that little connection end is what my jewelry attaches to and allows me to pull the jewelry in seamlessly.
How long does it take, the whole process?
As long as it took me just to explain it just now.
Awesome.
That's it.
Thank you. so pretty. Are you happy?
Well, I haven't seen it. I guess I should probably look, huh?
Right back. You just stay seated for me.
That's adorable.
Mom, you look so cute.
That's a nice spot.
I like that one better.
That's a nice spot.
I kind of got on the other side of the face.
For the very first time on the dark side of the dance floor. Lit a match just to heat things up, but I got more than a bucket
full. I got you.
Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, alright?
Okay.
My name is Anthony. I go by my childhood nickname, Meatloaf, and this is Suicide King's tattoo.
So, we just got done at Suicide King's, and Mom, do you like how it looks?
Yes, I do. I think it looks great.
I love
it's
my
after Sheldon, and it's
so
on the
cute. I also got a shirt that has like their logo on it, and the guy who pierced us, his nickname's Meatloaf, he said that Suicide Kings goes by the King of Hearts, right?
It references the King of Hearts in the playing deck.
It references the King of Hearts in the playing deck who has a knife through his head, and people call him the Suicide King because like he's a knife through his head. So yeah, now we're gonna go get some Middle Eastern food or Mediterranean food, and then I'm going to go to my grandma's.
Yeah.
You just finished eating, and now where are we going, Mom?
We're gonna go back to Ann Arbor to drop you off at Grandma's house, but we're gonna stop and get some wound wash first so that we have what we need to take care of our new piercings.
Yeah, you need to clean these like twice a day, every day, until it's fully healed.
Which will take quite a while.
Yes.
And what I really like about Ann Arbor.
Hey guys, so I realized I didn't have an outro to this video, so I would just like to say thank you for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. I will see you guys in the next video.
They're gonna clean up your looks with all the lies in the books to make a citizen out of you.